కృష్ణా జిల్లా న్యూజ్ విడు ట్రిపుల్ ఐటీలో వివిధ పోటీల్లో ప్రతిభ కనబర్చిన విద్యార్థులను ఛాన్సలర్ కేసీ రెడ్డి అభినందించారు. ట్రిపుల్ ఐటీ విద్యార్థుల కోసం హైయర్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ కాంపిటేటివ్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ వెబ్సైట్లను ఛాన్సలర్ కేసీ రెడ్డి ప్రారంభించారు.
Friends, media friends. First things first, we need to congratulate people who got good jobs. In a positive way, everything is fine. Some friend was saying that companies are not looking only at IT graduates. Companies are not in fact even looking at only engineering graduates. They would even pick up a commerce graduate, a physics graduate, provided he or she gives the kind of skill that is needed by the industry. I am personally happy that RGUK today, if you look at the three stories, I would say that we are combining tradition with modernity. A tradition of yoga, it's a modern automobile engineering innovation and invention. So you are combining tradition with modern. I was very happy when friends mentioned that people who got selected in Infosys are there in yoga, they're also there in making the automobile. That means a good one can do anything and everything. You see, 40 crores budget for 4 campuses, I said it is ridiculous. We have 20,000 students in RGUK today in the 4 campuses. Giving 40 crores budget, people, anybody looking at the budget will love it. We were making an estimate, financial support they are looking for. So ultimately, long and short of the story is that there is to be, when economic reforms were introduced in India in 1991, Dr. Manmohan Singh used to say, if you make peanuts, you will get only monkeys and donkeys to work for you. It's not possible but necessary. But what is it? There's nothing like impossible in this world. There's nothing like a question that has no answers. There's nothing like a problem which has no solution. Only thing is, as I said, we need to do little more effort. Extra mile. We are all willing to do that and with your support. And thank you, congratulate you, thank you very much.